doing a weekend at a getaway cabin for Vinny's birthday. It was his choice for what he wanted to do for his birthday, so we're doing a little glamping, glorified camping.
Tiny
so
home.
We'll bring you along with us for Vinny's birthday. Birthday card. Got two Yetis for your birthday.
Yeah. You ready to go?
Oh.
Beverage cooler, food cooler.
Drink cooler. All the good food. Two Yetis. The baby one.
Baby one.
Never mind, they're all big.
The same size.
And board games too.
Yep.
We got board games and a book.
Yeah.
The onboarding process. Scott Pack.
Let's go camping.
Let's go to the woods.
Tiny home.
Yes, I'm excited. Are you excited?
I'm very excited.
The code.
I have to get it. Vlog seats first. Oh, this is really cool. Ooh, look at that view. View, there's a bed. There's a little kitchen area. Sink. A little baby bathroom. Shower. A little shower. So cute. The windows are cool. Yeah, we're hanging here all weekend. Ooh, we got the fire started.
Yeah, I'm not using the little cheat code.
You didn't use the cheat code?
No. I'm not using that.
I missed it. I should have got it on camera. You were picking dead leaves off the ground. Nice job. We all set. A little getaway for the birthday boy. Some cribbage.
Yep, going
already
down.
Already won battleship.
She's lying.
Yeah, I won. Fire's going.
Gonna get warm for dinner tonight.
I don't want my car.
You what?
I like a drop of that. Do half. Not half the bottle.
Not half the bottle?
I meant like half of what you would normally do.
Yeah, it's half the bottle.
The wash is a poppy. Yum.
There you go.
Thank you.
Enjoy.
You're so nice. Dinner time. Over the fire.
They're gonna roast me for my charcoal chicken.
We're doing chicken tenders and sweet potatoes. Your chicken looks good.
You're lying.
He has something to say.
I mean, you gotta explain to the viewers we caught the chicken about an hour and a half ago. I don't know, probably like 5 miles that way.
That's what we've been up to.
Oh.
I had to go find dinner.
Or I just dropped one in there.
It's oops. Oops. Thanks to Vinny, little chef. We got dinner. Sweet potatoes. Avocado, some buns. We're gonna do some pulled chicken with buffalo sauce. We got primals. It's upside down. It's our favorite.
Gotta Vinny. Keep the bugs away.
Vinny's just dragging over this big old log.
Gotta keep the bugs away.
This is half
it's the
a
only
tree.
Way.
Did you uproot that from the ground?
No, it was hanging out.
You were busting for that.
It's the only way to keep the bugs away. Look at the smoke.
Yeah. Whoa. We're all set for the night.
Yep.
Views of the home.
I'm recording now and the fire is shit.
It's Saturday morning. Trying to start a fire. Vinny just got it going. Smoky. Good job. You're so good.
Make a skillet?
Yeah.
On the fire.
Are you gonna do it now?
Well, yeah. We gotta get all the food.
Yes. The skillet going. Got some eggs, sweet potatoes, peppers. Looks so good. Or it looks like it'll be good. Ready to make a meat and cheese board pretty?
Yep. It's my specialty.
Let's eat. We got some sourdough, crackers, Swiss cheese. What's the middle cheese?
Pepper and corno. So it's a little spicy.
Yeah. And then the last one is rosemary.
Olive oil.
It's really good. And some meat spread. Let's eat. Dinner plate. Thank you, chef, again. Some pizza from a bar we went to last night. Just reheated up.
With the buffalo chicken.
The last two didn't fit. Buffalo chicken reheated and then more of the pizza. What are you rating for it's our
been,
time?
It's been great.
It's been a fun time.
10 out of 10. New home. It's pretty clean.
Yeah, it is clean. Good stuff.
Yeah, it's good.